去到第27題 Question 27 With reference to paragraph 3, indicate in which place each of the following statements is true. Choose one option only. One statement does not apply for any city. Select none for that statement. 咁要留意呢，其中一個 statement 呢係呢度三個國家呢都冇關係，所以要填返個 none 嘅。咁呢度有四題，咁即係每樣會揀一個啦，好大機會係通常都係咁㗎啦。呢度三個地方有 Singapore 新加坡啦、香港同埋 Taipei 即係台北。咁呢我哋就睇下一陣睇咗 paragraph 3，咁就去答呢一題啦。 paragraph 3 Hong Kong Central Library in Causeway Bay usually opens from 10 to 9, but most public library close at 7 or 8, with some closing at 5 on Saturday and Sunday. In comparison, most public libraries in Singapore close at 9 p.m.While some intelligent libraries, autonomous or unmanned facilities in Taipei are open until midnight. 佢呢度咧就提出咗三個地方啦，有 Hong Kong 嘅 library 嘅開放嘅時間有十至九啦，但係大部分咧其實都係七或者八點就閂噶啦，甚至乎咧，即係假期咧，反而係五點就閂啦。咁呢度仲有其他例子啦，我揀一揀開譬如新加坡嘅，咁就係九點閂啦。然之後咧，喺台北咧，佢有一啲嘅好得意嘅 library， 就係可能智能 library 啊，佢係有自動化嘅，唔需要會有人去喺嗰度做嘢嘅一啲設施。咁咧，其實佢係可以開到咧係半夜咁長嘅。好啦，睇翻第27題 ，Number one, the majority of public libraries are still open after 8 p.m. 係話大部分嘅 libraries 喺八點之後都係開緊嘅。咁其實呢個係能唔能夠 apply 到喺香港咧？咁係唔得噶啦，因為香港其實佢話大部分都係七至八點閂嘛。咁即係八點後呢度就冇佢份噶，一定唔會喺香港啦。咁跟住新加坡咧就係 close at 9，咁其實就中到嘅呢個咧，所以係而佢係亦都用 majority 啊，用咗呢度係用 most public libraries。咁呢度咧，我認為應該係有機會 Singapore 嘅。但係係咪排咁就係咪排除咗台北就冇呢個可能性咧？我再望一望先。呢一啲即係 amended facilities 或者 autonomous facilities 咧 ，intelligent libraries 呢類咧就係去到 midnight 嘅。咁呢度可圈可點啦，因為佢話 majority of public libraries。咁其實呢度指緊嘅 libraries 係咪？一般普通嘅 libraries 啦，仲有留意呢個字啊，我而家睇到啦，就係呢度咧有個some 喺呢個部分，係 some intelligence libraries， 所以睇嘅時候一定要小心啲，唔好俾佢陰到。咁咧 ，some 對呢個 majority 嘅話，咁唔對啦，係咪 ？majority 係大部分，所以。Taipei 冇理由都唔係我哋會揀嘅，所以我哋都可以確定啦。答案應該係 Singapore 嘅。Number two， some public libraries do not have any staff。咁呢度提過係 amended facilities 或者一啲 autonomous facilities， 就係喺台北嗰度有嘛。咁所以咧，只有呢一個係有可能嘅啫。所以呢度我哋會選填。Taipei. Number three, the majority of public libraries are open 24 hours a day. 係大部分都係開24嘅。咁其實啱啱我哋睇過啦，其實係就算係即係佢哋冇一個係提及過係開24小時。咁其實呢個真係好大機會係 none 嘅。咁我哋填咗 none 先。有錯嘅話，一陣先改。跟住啦 ，Number four， some public libraries close earlier at the weekend。佢有啲 libraries 係喺 weekend 喺假即係週末係閂得早啲嘅。咁其實好似正就係講緊香港嘅情況，係咪 ？With some closing at 5 p.m. on Saturday and Sunday 喺第28行嗰度見到。咁所以咧呢度咧，我哋如果選填香港嘅話咧，咁就 fit 曬啦。因為我哋都揾出埋邊個應該係填個 none 啦，每一個 options 咧都填咗啦。Question 28。What does Roy Kwang Chun Yu mean when he suggests the quality of procurement is more important than the quantity? 他說 Kwang Chun Yu 提出的採購的 procurement, 採購的質素是比數量重要，其實是指著什麼呢？那這裡呢，個答案呢，佢俾咗少少字我哋開頭嘅。He means that libraries should 咁後面即係跟動詞開始啦，應該點咧 ？libraries 第44至第45行，其實咧我哋睇咗第三段啦。咁其實第44至第45段咧係喺呢個部分嘅。咁我 mark 一 mark 低先，但係已經去到第五段啦。我哋仲未睇第四段。咁我哋咧睇埋第29題。According to paragraph 5, who had not clarified why the buying target was so high？ 佢話邊個冇去澄清到嘅 clarified？ 點解嗰個 buying target 嗰個購買嘅目標係咁高咧？係邊個係冇去釐清呢樣嘢咧？去解釋翻。咁我哋咧留意埋 paragraph 5呢個部分啦。Paragraph 4 and paragraph 5. Our public library should also be open until 11 p.m. or midnight, so that residents can borrow or return a book or two after their day of work, Kwang said. 他就建議咧，嗰啲 public libraries 咧，其實應該要開到11点，甚至乎去到半夜，等啲市民啦，係可以咧喺放工之後還書嚇。He also advised the Leisure and Cultural Services Department, 即係嗰個康樂及文化事務處啦， which runs the public library system, to organize more activities to help children realize that reading at libraries can be fun. 佢就建議呢個政府部門咧就要搞多啲活動去推廣啦，向小朋友話俾佢哋知咧。去圖書館睇書啊，係 reading at libraries can be fun， 係可以好有趣嘅。Paragraph 5， Lau said the government had failed to explain clearly the rationale behind its annual buying target of 700,000 items。佢話咧，政府咧係唔能夠解釋到咧，佢哋每年要買咁多東西的一個理念啊，解釋唔到啊。And Kwang agreed, it's unreasonable for libraries to follow a target set in the 1990s. 佢話亦都係不切實際嘅地方，就係佢跟住一個 target， 而呢個 target 咧原來係1990年代嗰陣時 set 噶啦。咁其實即係換言之，講緊係一個不合時宜嘅一個政策啦。個 target 其實應該可能要隨住年代而去改變噶嘛。The quality of procurement is more important than the quantity。啊，採購嘅質素應該係重要過咧嗰個嘅數量嘅。咁呢度咧第五段我哋都睇曬啦。咁我哋回應個問題啦。我好快咧就想回應咗第29題先，因為咧好明顯咧，我哋就知道咧，因為呢段第五段咧一開始佢就講啦 ，The government had failed to explain clearly。The rationale behind its annual buying target， 咁呢度咧就講到其實係 government 啦，咁所以好明顯答案係 B， 咁我哋咧第29題就會選填 B 嘅。好啦，去翻上面第28題，佢話採購嘅質素係比數量更加重要，其實邝俊宇喺度表达紧嘅系咩咧？佢认为 library should 即系图书馆应该点咧？采购我哋 procurement 其实系讲紧嗰个采购嘅质素。咁采购嘅质素系讲紧咩？即系可能你买啲书系买成点，买啲咩书，买嘅书系质素系点，而唔系讲话要买大量嘅书。但系嗰啲书系冇乜用嘅。咁所以咧， 呢度我會點樣去回應呢？ He means that libraries should buy 一啲有質素嘅書啦 ，quality books， 或者因為裡面唔係淨係借書噶嘛，有時會有得借碟啊。其他不同類型的一些 materials 的，所以我都會加 materials 這個字下來。 Buy quality books and materials instead of 而不是呢sticking to the quantity of books. 咁我前面填咗 materials， 所以我覺得我都要填翻 materials 喺度 balance 翻啦。Okay, he means that the libraries should buy quality books and materials instead of sticking to the quantity of books and materials. 他這裡提到呢，因為說到他 follow 這個 target 呢，在1990年代 set 是不合時宜的嘛，那就正正是說我們如果是 sticking to 這個定的數量，就是要買這個18,000,100,000,700,000的東西，這個數字其實是不應該，反而是不是應該思考買一些有質素的東西回來咯。 OK， 那我們就完成了第28、29題了，我們一會繼續下去第6段的。